Good morning, everyone. How are you doing today? My name is Andrea and welcome in today's yin yoga class. If this is your first time here and you want to do more yoga with me, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the bell notification icon so you won't miss anything in the future. And as I said, yes, it's gonna be yin today. It's a Wednesday morning. It's a beautiful, another beautiful morning. We're so lucky with the weather during the lockdown. And Wednesdays used to be all yin yoga, zombie yoga videos way before lockdown. So I'm just going to go back to that. Wednesday, yin. Okay then, so I hope you feel good. I need you to listen to your body through the whole class. Adjust, makes you relaxed, makes you feel good, because that's very important. If you're pregnant, if you have any injuries, please don't hurt yourself. Do what feels right for you in this moment, shall we? First of all, I would like you to open your left leg to the side. You can keep the right knee bent. You can straighten the leg in front of you. I need you to relax your feet, relax your shoulders. And first of all, we're just going to stay sitting up. You can place your hands over your knees, or you can bring the hands behind you and lift the chest. It's your choice. And then we will lean forward. So let's just sit up. Smile. Breathe. Enjoy.
Thank you.
going to lean forward, but I need you to turn towards your left leg so you can adjust if you need to. Remember, when you're at home, feel free to use the blocks, pillows, blankets, anything you want. So we turn towards the left leg. Take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, lean towards the leg. So it's not so easy. It may be a little bit more stretch in your right hip, right side, but let's try. Also, if you need to, you can bend the knee slightly. Let's stay down for a moment.
Thank you.
very gently, very slowly.
Wow! Try to come up. Oh, can you feel it? Well done. Now, we're going to turn. You can bend the left knee, turn to the right side and lean forward, or you can straighten the leg. Just don't keep anything. And we're going to lean forward into the pigeon. If it's too much pressure for your knee, for your hip, you can always lie down and just hug your right knee, okay? So let's get into the position and let's stay here. Gently take your time,
Slide the hands under the shoulders, gently push yourself up, and let's come back to the center. Wow! Well done. And you can move from side to side. Oh, how do you feel now? Very, very stretched, I guess. Okay, let's try to stretch the other leg. So again, we're just opening and we're going to stay up in a seated position. So make sure you're not leaning too much forward. You can lean back. You can even bring the hands behind you, that's fine. Relax your shoulders, smile. And let's just get used to the legs being this way. need you to turn towards your right leg. Adjust if you need to. Ready? Take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, slowly lean towards your right leg and we're staying here. And you'll probably feel your left side really, really stretching. A deep breath in and exhale all the air out. Brilliant. As you inhale very slowly, sit up and exhale. If you need to move, just move, because this is not a nice feeling. And the planes are going up and down all the time now. I really, really miss the time at the beginning of lockdown when it was so, so quiet. When you're ready, turn to your left side. So again, if you need to, bend the knee. And let's lean forward. a deep breath in. And as you exhale, bring the hands under the shoulders and then very gently push yourself up and let's come back to the center. Well done. Ooh, this was much nicer. Yes, I miss the peace and quiet a lot. Well done. I'm just going to do one more gentle posture, gentle stretch, lying down. And that's it for today. So I need you to open the knees, bring the soles of your feet together. Slowly lie down, relax. You can stretch the arms over your head. You can bring the arms anywhere you want to. And let's stay here. a deep breath in. And as you exhale, slowly bring the knees together. If you want to, you can even hug your knees, rock your knees from side to side for a moment. You don't have to. And then let's get ready for Shavasana. If you can keep the knees bent, you can straighten the legs down to the mat. It's entirely up to you. But make sure you can relax here. Make sure you can let go of everything. And just enjoy this time of peace and quiet. to slowly feel your body again. It is time to gently move our hands, move our feet. When you're ready, bend your knees, one knee, then the other knee. You can even hug them if you wish, that's completely fine. And let's try to slowly sit up and just notice how do you feel after all these stretches. Keep the eyes still closed, smile. And really, yin is, it really seems so gentle, so easy. But the next day I can really, really feel all my muscles. So hopefully you'll feel them too tomorrow. As you inhale, slowly circle the arms up. Bring the palms together. And as you exhale, lower the head just in front of your heart. Namaste.